Hola, hola, ¿qué tal? Espero que se encuentren bien. Estamos aquí en el supermercado. Voy a ir a comprar mi despensa para esta semana. Les voy a enseñar qué es lo que como casi a diario. Espero.
Mira, siempre trata de entrar el lado de la tienda donde sabes que están los vegetales, las verduras, etc. Esta tienda porque tiene lo que es estas comidas en bulk, lo que son las almendras, los nueces, diferentes comidas que puedes elegir a la cantidad que tú quieres. So, me gusta. So, para la proteína voy a conseguir estos huevos que son pasture raised. So, esa es la marca que prefiero. Okay, y'all, it's time to cook this food. So I got it all laying here. Broccoli, eggs, you got some. All about being quick and efficient. So
in this pan, I'm gonna cook the broccoli. This is where I'm gonna put the sweet potatoes. And here is where I'm gonna cook the eggs and the salmon.
It's going down, man. So we got the eggs. The yams, broccoli. Most of this I just, once the water is boiling, I just put the broccoli in there for like 1 minute and it's done. The yams are done. Got this enough for the salmon. So I think it bakes down first. Have a little bit of coconut oil there. Okay guys, so I've been cooking almost for about 30 minutes. I haven't just been cooking though. This is another great time-saving tip. As you are cooking, I've washed all the dishes. So everything's cooked, everything's ready to go. I got the broccoli, I got the yams, I got that kale that I found and the eggs, and I got the dishes washed. So as soon as that salmon is done, I'm just gonna sit down, enjoy my meal. All right, guys, I must admit, I am a pretty good cook, man. Ooh, this stuff tastes good. I had to put a little tapatio and sriracha on it, man. That's what's up. That's what's up, man. Hope you enjoy this video. See you on the next one.